right. Clearly I'm going to have to get rid of two superheroes, but they are both very strong and very smart. Their weakest point is their silly need to do the right things, so how can I get rid of them? Everyone knows there is one thing no one can do like me. I will challenge them to a duel, and when I win, they will have to honor their word and stay away from BBS forever. I've had enough of the three of you. I've come here to make a deal. I challenge you to a duel, but not just any duel, the duel.
The duel?
That's right, the duel. And when I win, you guys have to stay away from BBS for forever.
Should we do it?
What if it's a trap?
Can we trust him?
Well, we definitely can't trust him, but we can trust Jesus. He can prevail over anything, even the evil Dr. Beastly.
Let's do it.
Let's pray and ask him to help us defeat Dr. Beastly.
Prevail on three. One, two, three. Prevail.
Dear Lord, please help us as we enter this duel with Dr. Beastly. Please give us what we need to defeat him and save this BBS. We know you have the power to prevail over any evil, and that you will help us to prevail over Dr. Beastly. Amen.
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 Who's going to do it?
I will. I've been known to have luck in the duel.
I'll be back.
Great.